What is something that is widely accepted as false that is actually true? The dingo really did eat the baby. https://en/wikipedia/org/wiki/dingo_8_my_baby wpro=sfla1. Most people I meet think the city of Troy is a myth, a Greek fairy tale that never really existed, like Atlantis. This idea is so pervasive that when Total War, Troy released, much of the community discourse around the game was claiming that any historical feedback was invalid because it was all made up anyway. Troy was very much a real place, a Luwian city-state and sometimes vassal of the Hittite Empire. Its archaeological remains are well documented, and even support the idea that the Mycenaean Greeks and Trojans fought a series of wars during the Late Bronze Age, which likely inspired the historical fiction of the Iliad. That lightning can strike twice in the same place. The old lightning doesn't strike twice in the same place myth. It does, and very often. An apple a day keeps the doctor away. Everyone might look at this and say it's ridiculous, but I eat apples all the time and will never get a PhD. The monster could have been named Frankenstein, as scientists usually name things after themselves. Reddit understands what widely accepted as false means. Eating 7 spiders in your sleep, you actually do, I feed them to you. The act of paying down a mortgage shifts risk from the bank to the homeowner. The death penalty is more expensive than putting someone in prison for life without parole. The Holy Roman Empire was in fact holy, Roman, and an empire. MSG is super bad for you, it's pretty much just like salt. They're turning the frigging frogs gay. Camera gear does matter is said to be a myth. In truth, you cannot photograph dangerous wildlife with a phone. Using a phone for wildlife can cause serious injury or death to you. Climate change and vaccine effectiveness, it's weird how political those are. The plural of octopus is octopuses. That Rosa Parks' arrest was spontaneous and not staged, she maintained all her life that it wasn't planned or a publicity stunt, she just legitimately didn't feel like moving her rear when some bus driver told her to one day. That a lot of black Americans are lying about having indigenous American ancestry. There is a whole paper genocide that happened where dark-skinned indigenous Americans had to choose between the Trail of Tears to reservations or being relieved to colored, eventually Negro, then black, then African American. This is coming from someone with direct African ancestry. That the British royal family didn't have Nazis in it. Edward VIII, Duke of Windsor and former King of England, King George's brother, had to be exiled to the Bahamas during World War II for providing Germany with intelligence, and the correspondence also shows he urged Germany to relentlessly bomb the UK. https://en/m/wikipedia/org/wiki/marburg_files Bears eat beets, bears beats Battlestar Galactica. That lack of sleep is fixed by coffee. Edit. LOL, I misunderstood the OP, haha, it's the other way around. Eating sweets or chocolates don't cause hyperactivity. That apple seeds contain arsenic, it's really cyanide, technically something that turns into cyanide in the body. That lime or quicklime will speed the decomposition of a body, a study found it slowed it. One example could be the myth that bats are blind. In reality, most bats can see quite well. They rely primarily on echolocation for navigating in the dark, but their vision is far from being non-existent. The idea Hamas aren't freedom fighters is widely accepted as false. It is true though, they do not care about Palestinian displacement or poetic justice, they are just Islamists and members of the Muslim Brotherhood, who believe in kill all the non-believers, and thus, want to destroy a non-Islamic, westernized state in the region and build a fascistic Muslim state atop. When Palestinians do support them, they do so because they view it as this might lead to justice, but even they are by large aware that that's not what Hamas really cares about, the death of non-believers is. Extremely popular statements in the pro-Palestine movement pertaining to freedom fighting and freeing land have like zero connection to Hamas ideology, or Palestinian terrorists that came before. They are merely just distractions away from this kill non-believers ideology, brainwashing tactics to assist in the normalization and facilitation of it, an indoctrination tactic in journalism, a PR shield for something far weirder. People who believe Hamas are freedom fighters really need to talk to an actual Palestinian person sometime, lol. That him actually a handsome dude. Nobody believes it even though my mom always said I am. Consciousness, emotions, and anything else cerebral or otherwise that is characteristically human or otherwise can be adequately modeled in a computer. Simply put, you can create an electronic brain in a computer capable of the same experience as our meat brains.